is Anand. By profession, I am an interior designer. I want to ask, can a Muslim girl marry a non-Muslim boy?
But there was a question that can a Muslim girl marry a non-Muslim boy? As I said, that a Muslim boy cannot marry a non-Muslim girl until she believes the same verse I quoted, Surah Baqarah chapter 2, verse number 221 says, do not marry a non-believing woman until she believes. A believing woman who's a born woman is far superior to a non-believing woman, even if she allows you. The same verse continues, do not marry a non-believing man, a mushrik man, until he believes. A believing man, even if he's a slave man, a bondsman, is far superior to a mushrik man, an unbelieving man, even if he allows you. He may be the most handsome man in the world, he may be the wealthiest man in the world, but a believing man is far superior than unbelieving man. So even the vice versa is the same, that a Muslim woman cannot marry a non-Muslim man until he believes. Once he accepts Islam, then very well, she can marry him. The same example of a car, that all the four tires should be same, one of a bicycle and the other of a truck, it will not work. Because the life partners, if you really love your wife, you'd want her to go to Jannah. If the Muslim woman loves the husband, she would want the husband to go to Jannah. This life is temporary. So imagine you marry someone and you know that spouse is going to go to hell. So what's the use? So first you get confirmation that he becomes a Muslim. He agrees there's one God and the final messenger is for Muhammad. Then there are chances that both will have the best of this world and the hereafter. Hope that answers the question.
Who wouldn't give up a whole life?